Hello everyone. Today let's talk about BYD's newly released fifth generation DMI technology. Just how impressive is this technology? With a full charge and a full tank of fuel, the combined range can reach an astonishing 2,100 kilometers. What's even more surprising is that many media tests have shown results exceeding this figure, with some achieving over 2,300 kilometers of range. What does this mean in practical terms? For a regular fuel-powered car, being able to run 800 kilometers on a full tank is already considered excellent. On the other hand, pure electric vehicles have always struggled with range limitations. But BYD has completely shattered our expectations with this technology. Today, we'll take a deep dive into how this technology achieves such remarkable results. Let's start with a brief explanation of the principles behind the fifth generation DMI technology. Its architecture is ingenious, consisting of a gasoline engine and two electric motors, a generator and a drive motor. But why combine a gasoline engine with electric motors? This is because gasoline engines and electric motors each have their strengths and weaknesses. Gasoline engines face two major issues at low speeds. One, low torque, meaning less power and sluggish acceleration. Two, low efficiency, making them very fuel inefficient at low speeds. Electric motors, however, perfectly compensate for these shortcomings. At low speeds, electric motors provide high torque, strong power, and quick response, delivering a powerful pushback feeling. This makes electric motors much better suited for stop-and-go urban driving. BYD's DMI technology is incredibly smart. At low speeds, for example, below 60 kilometers per hour, the car relies solely on the electric motor to drive the wheels, while the gasoline engine is tasked with something it excels at, generating electricity. At this stage, the gasoline engine doesn't directly drive the wheels. Instead, it powers the generator to produce electricity, which is then supplied to the electric motor or used to charge the battery. This approach allows the gasoline engine to bypass the inefficient low-speed range and operate in its high-efficiency zone, maximizing fuel economy. When the vehicle speed increases, such as on highways, the gasoline engine then directly engages to drive the wheels. This is because at higher speeds, the gasoline engine operates at peak efficiency, making direct drive more fuel efficient. So, the question arises, why is this technology so fuel efficient? Let's have our technical assistant, Nevis, help us analyze it.
All right. The reason why the DMI technology is so efficient lies primarily in the optimization of several core components. Gasoline engine. BYD's gasoline engine achieves a thermal efficiency of 46.06%, the highest among mass-produced cars globally. Electric motor. It features segmented magnetic steel and ultra-thin silicon steel sheet designs, which reduce eddy current losses and improve efficiency. Battery management system. BYD's Blade battery offers significant advantages in energy density and charging/discharging efficiency. Powertrain control system. The energy management efficiency of the entire system reaches an impressive 92%.
Thank you, Nevis. Let's start with the gasoline engine. Gasoline engine. The world's highest thermal efficiency. BYD's gasoline engine, this time is truly remarkable, achieving a thermal efficiency of 46.06%. But what exactly does this mean? In simple terms, for every 100 joules of energy consumed by this engine, 46.06 joules are used to drive the vehicle. While more than 50% of the energy is still wasted, this is already the highest level achieved by any mass-produced gasoline engine on Earth. Previously, the ceiling for thermal efficiency in mass-produced gasoline engines was around 40% set by Toyota. Now, BYD has surpassed it. To achieve such high efficiency, BYD has focused on many intricate details such as high tumble intake ports and intelligent fuel injection systems. These ensure that fuel and air mix more thoroughly, leading to more complete combustion. Compression ratio increased to 16 to 1. This is even higher than Toyota's 14 to 1. The higher the compression ratio, the more efficient the combustion process. Addressing the knocking issue caused by high compression ratios, BYD uses EGR, exhaust gas recirculation, and an intelligent cooling system to ensure the gasoline engine remains both efficient and stable. Electric motor, more efficient and reliable. Now let's talk about the electric motor, where BYD's technology also stands out. For example, it adopts segmented magnetic steel and ultra-thin silicon steel sheet designs, which optimize the magnetic circuit and reduce eddy current losses. So what exactly are eddy currents? In simple terms, they are useless electrical currents that cause metal to heat up, leading to energy loss. BYD's optimized design minimizes these eddy currents, thereby improving motor efficiency. Additionally, the motor's power density has been increased and its cooling design has been made more effective. Together, these improvements significantly enhance the overall efficiency of the hybrid system. Finally, let's talk about BYD's ECVT electric drive transmission. Its structure is remarkably simple, lacking the complex multi-gear design of traditional transmissions. Instead, it uses a single fixed gear ratio transmission mechanism. The core of ECVT, two electric motors, P1 motor, primarily responsible for generating electricity and adjusting the engine's speed, P3 motor, directly drives the wheels. These two motors work together through an electromechanical coupling system, achieving a two-in, one-out energy flow. Dynamic driving modes. The ECVT system can seamlessly switch between multiple operating modes depending on different driving scenarios, such as pure electric mode. At low speeds, the P3 motor directly drives the vehicle. Series mode. The gasoline engine generates electricity while the motor drives the vehicle. Parallel mode. Both the gasoline engine and the motor work together to drive the vehicle. Energy recovery mode. During braking, kinetic energy is recovered and stored in the battery. This dynamic adaptability enables the ECVT to maximize efficiency and performance across various driving conditions. To summarize, the core advantages of BYD's fifth generation DMI technology are efficient gasoline engine, the world's highest thermal efficiency, delivering both fuel savings and powerful performance. Advanced electric motor technology, high efficiency and low energy loss. Intelligent energy management, dynamic switching between multiple modes to make the most of every drop of fuel and every kilowatt hour of electricity. Ultra long range, a full tank and full charge can take you up to 2,100 kilometers or even more. This technology not only showcases the pinnacle of hybrid technology, but also fills us with excitement for the future of automotive innovation. That's all for today's sharing. If you're interested in BYD's DMI technology, don't forget to like, comment, and follow. See you next time.